Yo, boys and girls, this is your friend TigazONE, and today I'm going to make a best class setup. And the thing that I'm going to create is the monster. So, first thing first, guns. I use always the BMP if I play in series, which I always do, and take this one. Quick draw, grip, and extended mace. Nothing, no secondary, not necessarily tactical, no, like, you know. Always ghost, always fast hands, always blast suppressor, and maybe dead silence, or why not? If you want to jump around, no. Off the burn. But these three. Ghost, fast hands, blast suppressor. You don't want to be caught on the minimap. You don't want to be detected by the enemy UAV while moving, planting a defusing bomb, or while controlling the scorch streaks. And you want to sweat your weapon faster and aim faster after sprinting. That's what you want to do. Then you can vary things like. I used to have this one. Dead silence. Because you don't want to be stomping around, hearing, making footsteps and stuff like that. If you are running an assault rifle, I would suggest Achieva Melwar. Evil No. There you go. Quick draw. Grip. And maybe stop, not break fire. There you go, then you throw on this is a secondary good AR class, because as I said, these three are the ground stones in my herbs. They are always on. Rapid fire, quick draw, grip, or no, and of course, like that. This is the balance class, and like that. Because I think, yeah, it's not the guns that you use that is the main thing. The perks are, because you don't want to be clamping around making sounds. You don't want to be caught on the minimap, because they know where you are. So that's bad. You don't want that to happen, because people always looking at the minimap up here. Always. It's a must, I would say. So either you go by the manowar and they use this one or another AR. And just use two perks, but ground stones, or you use light VMP or any other submachine gun, make three. Great, here you go. Take off that one, make you silent. It isn't so hard. So, if you do appreciate these tips I give you, I would be very happy if you subscribe, like, and commentary. If you want to see some other things, just commentary. Please do that. And no scopes, I always use them. I use them for 2 days now. I'm going to make a review. If you click the link below, I would be so happy if you do that and order one pair, because it will really support me, and that's what I would like. So I see you next time, guys and girls.